A developing story, a sit-in at the House of Representatives, what the protesters are demanding, and why the TV cameras inside the House chamber were shut off. A limo service owner exposed by the IT for leaving customers stranded at Logan, but taking their money anyway. Now he might be in a lot more trouble. And is a standing desk really going to help your health? Dr. Malika Marshall has the answer.
Got a few showers today, but another dry, warm stretch setting up. The latest on your weekend outlook at 5.